going to win. Starting in the land of number 10. The little man taking care of the big man. Going out to Sacktown to kill a crossover. And what? Wait, hold up. You mean to tell me George Hill threw that junk up there and it went in off the glass? Look at it one time.
Indy for number 6, and look at George Hill. Quicker through the middle than a bad fish taco as he gets the one-handed hammer throw to go.
Two. Standing at 216. George Hill, elevate. Take it one more time. Levitate.
Here's a nice jumper from DeMar DeRozan just before the half. But that's not what we're talking about. You don't have to call glass when you're teaching buzzer beater class. Just get George Hill the pill and watch him seal the deal. George Hill from half court. He gets it off the window. He gets it to go. And that one in.